In this video, a BMP test of waste-activated sludge from a wastewater treatment plant will be carried out using an automatic methane potential test system, AMPTS. The system consists of three units: a water bath, a gas scrubber with sodium hydroxide to absorb carbon dioxide and hydrogen sulfide, and the gas volumetric units to record methane production over time. The BMP test is carried out in triplicate. First, mark all the bottles clearly, three blanks and three samples. The blank bottles are filled with inoculum and demi-water, and the sample bottles with sludge waste as substrate and inoculum. These are the stock solutions used. They include the phosphorus buffer, macronutrient and micronutrient solutions. The waste-activated sludge and the anaerobic sludge used as inoculum have been taken from a sewage treatment plant. The volatile solids and volatile suspended solids concentrations of the inoculum and the volatile solids of the sludge waste are analysed to calculate the volumes of sludge and inoculum needed. For the blanks, using a balance, first weigh and fill up the bottle with the volume of demi-water calculated. Weigh and fill up the bottle with the volume of inoculum estimated. Use a pipette to add the phosphorus buffer solution. Then add the macronutrient solution. Afterwards, add the micronutrient or trace element solution. For the sample group, mark the bottle. As previously indicated, weigh and fill the concentrated activated sludge into the bottle. Add the calculated amount of inoculum into the bottle using a balance. Afterwards, as for the blank group, add the phosphorus buffer, macronutrient and micronutrient solutions into the bottle. Apply silicone or high vacuum grease to the rubber stop if needed. Mount the rubber stop with the mixer, the motor and the gas valve on the bottle. To achieve anaerobic conditions, flush all the bottles with nitrogen gas for 2 minutes using the extra inlet in the lid. Close the red valve. In the same way, prepare, assemble and purge all the bottles. Place the bottles into the water bath. Correspondingly, connect the bottles with the correct gas scrubber bottles using the gas tubing. Connect the motors of the bottles with power cables. Fill the water bath and set the temperature of the water bath. In this example, a temperature of 35 degrees centigrade is used. Input the names of the samples and set the parameters such as COD or volatile solids of the substrate and volatile solids or volatile suspended solids of the inoculum in the program. Then start the motors and the program. Along the test, check the water level of the water bath and refill it if needed. After the test is completed, stop the program when the gas production has stabilized. Download the data from the program. Afterwards, use the data to draw the figure and carry out the required data processing to calculate the biomethane potential of the concentrated waste-activated sludge.